We did it. Finally, the first human droid created in the lab. Imagine how much we can sell for her.